wrapping day, also officially known as Bows and Booze. This is when my girlfriends and I get together once a year and we bring all of our gifts that we've purchased for our families and friends and we wrap them in the same place. There are like four essentials for wrapping day, all right? Number one is the people. So if the people are there, it's fantastic, that's it. Like top priority is get your friends there. Number two would be good food. Maybe the drinks. No, we'll say good food because you have to have some food. So number two is good food. That helps a lot. Everybody brings something and pitches in. One time we had it catered by Qdoba. So lots of good stuff. You just basically bring your favorite thing that you want to bring. We have a lot of savory and a lot of sweets. It's going to be awesome. Number three is the booze, of course. So you need to have your beverages. If you prefer not to drink, then something else. But typically 9 a.m. is when we start out and there's a special punch or drink of the year. This year it's a punch. Cannot wait to try it. And then the fourth would be presents, because that's what you're there to do, is wrap. No, that's not what you're there to do. Actually, some of us show up without presents, and some of us spend so much time talking and eating and drinking that we don't wrap our presents. So it's a lot of fun and everybody should do it. So I'm gonna take you inside and show you what wrapping day is like. My friends have been doing this for many years. I joined in about 5 or 6 years ago. I've had to miss one or two, but it's a lot of fun and the group changes and grows every year. But there's, you know, everybody that we love. So we are missing one of the original founders. She hasn't come in a couple years. We miss you, Heather, but it's a ton of fun. So here we go. All right, so this is wrapping day. We have some cinnamon rolls. Looks like some brie with cranberry relish. Lots of the essentials of the liquid kind. We have some seasoned pretzels, some yummy crackers assortment. What are these meatball things? Okay, sausage, cheddar, meatball things. And then this is new to me. That is so good. It's like a cracker wrapped in bacon and the bacon is perfectly cooked. We've got some olives and cheese here. Some cookies. The Greek salad. And the special Christmas punch, which is basically alcohol with a splash of cranberry for coloring. So we've got about half the people here now, so we have more people and more food arriving soon. But this is what wrapping day looks like. I can't show you like slowly so the kids don't see the presents, but maybe I'll show you a few scenes later. So yummy. So we've got lots of boxes for wrapping. Everybody brought their wrapping paper. Oh, I need to go. Oh no, I brought mine in, good. And then we've got more wrapping paper, not showing gifts. We've got little Tasha here. Here's more wrapping paper. Here's Emily. Don't show Brooke's gifts. Don't show Brooke. We're gonna get started on wrapping finally. We've been here a while. We're going with the gray, or sorry, not the gray. What is this? Browns and blacks this year from IKEA. Super inexpensive. Hi, Tasha. Oh yeah, and Casey has all the pretty wrapping paper. I love your glitter print always. You had glitter last year that I used, I think. I also have some Container Store stuff from 2 years ago because I was gonna be fancy and then I left it behind. That's when I was in Greenfield. So I could be fancy or I could be cheap, and I'm gonna be cheap.
Of course, this one's gonna be
better. Here we go. Opa!
Yeah. exponentially better.
No.
It seems like it is.
No.
Yeah. So like it's super great. No. But there is this giant like heather elephant in the room. Which is fine. I don't
I can drive.
No, I don't
She's like, she could. Now she's going to.
We drank all that champagne wine.
Six.
That's not Brooke. Brooke doesn't want you to know that's Brooke. Those look so good, Brooke. Oh my gosh.
But she also like, look at her major.
She's like, yeah, this is too much, bro.
It's not just the bows.
I know.
I love that black with the red. That's amazing.